It's time for a little internet.
The whole person, not just the tumor, with a personalized treatment plan. It included the latest medical technology and advanced nutritional therapy to stimulate my immune system to fight my disease.
Find out about alternative treatment options at our hospitals. Call toll-free 1-800-675-6012.
Today, I have no sign of cancer.
Cancer Treatment Centers of America, winning the fight against cancer every day.
Hey, what the blank is going on here? What the blank is he doing? Hey, I know her and him. They're blank and hilarious. Whoa, get a load of this blank. Holy blank, this is funny. Match game, you'll laugh your blank off. Weekdays at 6:30 Eastern, 3:30 Pacific, only on Game Show Network.
Time for the Family Feud, introducing the Odell family. Bill, Billy, Bill, Rocky, and Carol, ready for action. And the Hines family. Bob, Karen, Carolyn, Keith, and Charlie. On your marks, let's start the Family Feud. With the star of Family Feud, Richard Dawson.
Welcome.
Thank you.
Thank you. How's it going? Thank you. It's chilly in here, isn't it?
Yeah.
There's no how chilly is it? It's chilly. Why don't you rub the person next to you? I was trying to get a guy over there out of trouble. He was doing that, and I don't know what to do. In Skylab, you know, we're still waiting for that to fall. Skylab, 77 tons. It's going to fall any day now. Nobody knows what to do with it. Nobody knows, you know, where it's going to fall.
Ex-President Ford had a great idea. He suggested that we build a giant catcher's mitt the size of Utah.
I said it was a great idea. I didn't say it was a funny idea. So it was a great one. Here's a champ, the Odell. William, good to see you. Well, the Odells are doing quite well. They have $10,904.
All right.
Meet them all.
Funny.
This is my wife, Billy.
Hi, darling.
My father, Bill. My sister, Rocky. And my wife's sister, Carol.
That's right. We got the bills here. Is this your wife?
This is my wife.
Darling, you don't have a wedding ring on.
No. Howard asks us that same question.
Oh, hold your hands up. You don't, do you?
Neither do I.
Well, you're a teamster, aren't you?
Teamster, right.
You go from city to city. You don't want people to know you're married. Well, didn't he not buy you a wedding ring?
He did. Once. But he hocked him.
You did you really?
Yeah, I bought a ski boat. I had to have some money.
Well, they say true love never runs smoothly.
Yeah.
Ski boat? You hocked a wedding. Now, I hope out of this money you will get her
a new ski boat.
Well, if you win again, you'd have enough to get a ring.
I might get her a small ring.
Yeah. You're outrageous. I can't believe that. You still got the boat?
I've still got the boat.
Yeah.
Third one.
We're selling that, too.
Really? What are you going to do, buy a big wedding ring in state of Utah? Here's the family going to get you. Call the Hines family. Good to see you.
Richard, I'd like to introduce you to my wife, Karen.
Hi, sweetheart.
Hi.
My sister, Carolyn.
Hello.
And her husband, Keith.
Good to see you, Keith.
And my brother, Charlie.
Charlie?
Howdy.
Charlie.
All right. Yeah.
What do you do, Bob?
I'm a fireman paramedic for the city of Long Beach.
Good job. Well done.
Thank you.
You don't get paid a lot, but that's really important. No, that is. Are you kidding? If you ever have a heart attack and get set fire at the same time, this is the guy to call. State of Utah. Let's play the feud. Come on. How you doing? 100 people surveyed. Top five answers are on the board. Gentlemen, you've got to try and find the most popular answer. Here's the question. Name something couples do less frequently the longer they're married. Yes.
Go on vacations together.
Lovely thought. Vacation! Not now. Wide open for you, Bill.
Have children.
You have them less frequently the longer you're married. Right. All right. Kiddies! Don't worry, the ladies will save us. Madonna named something couples do less frequently the longer they're married.
Kiss and hug.
What a lovely thought.
All right. Good answer. Good answer.
Kisses.
Yeah. All right.
Very good.
Yeah.
So there's two answers up there that would beat kiss. What do you say?
Go out.
Go out!
All right!
You control it. What are we going to do?
We're going to play.
We're going to play.
All right.
All right. Okay. Well done. I'm very proud of you.
Thank you.
Get you that ring. It's the last thing we do. How are you, Bill?
Just fine. How are you, Richard?
Very well, thank you. And something couples do less frequently the longer they're married.
How about have less sex?
Good answer, Matt. Good answer.
Well, I was going to say what a lovely thought, but I'm not doing so well, and I'm single. Sex! Well, that's terrible, isn't it?
Yeah,
well, but the good thing, the four people who answered, first of all, they didn't come up with it. Yes, ma'am. Hi, Mom.
Hi.
How are you?
Fine, how are you?
Just fine. What do you think?
Say I love you.
Good answer, Rocky. Good answer.
Say I love you. Not there. All right. That's a strike. Three of those, they got a chance to steal.
Hello.
Hi. Now, all of this, whole family, Odell, they have these little nerdy sort of things for luck, in case you think they're eating marshmallows or something. What are these called?
Fuzzy Wuzzies.
Oh, sure. Something couples do less frequently the longer they're married.
How about stay up late?
Ah, all righty.
That's a good answer, girl.
Any of all 100 people say stay up late? They did not. Strike. It's two answers left. Bill.
How about talk to each other?
Good answer. Good.
Talk to each other, say you're okay. If not, third strike. Hines got a chance to steal. Talk to each other.
It's hard because I haven't been married very long.
Sorry to hear. Should we come back in a few years?
Possibly. I hope not.
Here's my card. Why don't you give me a call when you have it? I'll be in the valley. 3 seconds. I'll give her 3 seconds when I want to. 3 seconds.
Okay.
Well, Hines, my children, right. Here's your chance.
What do we want? What do we want?
Hold hands. Buddy, that's it. Hold Richard, hands. I think we're going to go with hold hands.
Hold hands, okay?
Right.
If there are less holding hands, you get the $84. If not, we're going to give it to Billy and her family. Hold hands. You got it? Number four.
Fight.
Well, I'd be fighting about not making love, wouldn't you? We'll be back right after that.
Experience the madness and mayhem of the WOF. Wheel of Fortune, weekdays 9 a.m. Eastern, 6 a.m. Pacific, only on Game Show Network.
We are healthy, strong, funny, energetic, even sexy. We take good care of ourselves, and we drink Ensure when we can eat nutritious foods like these. Ensure provides essential vitamins and minerals you find in vegetables, calcium like in milk, and protein like in fish. Ensure is a source of complete balanced nutrition and energy, so we can get the most out of life. Drink Ensure, and drink to your health.
At GEICO Auto Insurance, we handle your claim quickly, so you don't have to bum a ride to work. GEICO, a 15-minute call could save you 15% or more on car insurance.
I didn't want mail.
You don't have to sacrifice service to save money. GEICO, a 15-minute call could save you 15% or more on car insurance.
Somewhere beyond what you know is an answer to split ends. An amazing new conditioner that heats in your hands and transforms your hair. Self-warming split end repair from Thermasilk.
Odell's 84, challenges nothing, but come on, Karen. Odell.
Thank you.
100 people surveyed, top 6 answers on the board. The question is, when parents teach children the difference between right and wrong, what do they say is wrong?
Eat candy.
Pardon?
Eat candy.
It's wrong to eat. Never eat candy.
Lying.
Never lie. And never lie with candy, by the way. That's a double. Are you going to play or are you going to pass?
Yeah. Play, play,
play. Play, Richard.
All right. Okay. Excellent. Very good.
All right.
Parents teach children the difference between right and wrong. What do they say is wrong?
Stealing.
Ah, very good. Stealing!
All right, yeah. Okay.
Nice to see you, Keith.
Nice to meet you.
What
Richard?
Do you think, sir?
Well, I would say not to speak badly about others.
Yeah. All right, good one. It's a good one, yeah.
If you can't say something good.
Right, don't say anything.
All right.
Well, I won't then. Never speak badly about others. She ain't make a note. It's okay if we do that. That's your first strike. Charlie, nice to see you.
Nice to meet you.
Now, so when the parents teach children the difference between right and wrong, what do they say is wrong?
How about not to cheat?
Don't cheat.
All right. Good one. Yeah. Right.
Never cheat. Oh. Oh, dear. Second strike, Bob.
How about not to swear?
Swearing is wrong. If it's there, you're okay. If not, third strike. Odell's got a chance to steal. They're either in the huddle or they're taking another ring off of a woman over there to sell. Swear! Very good.
Not playing in the street.
Don't play in the street.
Yeah, don't play in the street.
All right, good one.
If it's there, same thing applies. Playing in the street? Not now. Bill, Billy, and Bill. Here's a chance.
All right, respect.
Smoking.
Okay.
And fighting.
Fighting.
Shouldn't fight.
Never fight.
Never fight. That's right.
Never fight.
Good answer. All right, Billy.
Do not fight. What were the others you had?
Disrespect.
Cheating.
Smoking.
Disrespect.
Smoking.
Do not fight. If it's there, you get the $71, a big lead. If not, a very even game, because the Hines get the money. Don't fight! Number three.
Smoking.
Number five.
Play
with Nixon. Yeah. Well, Mrs. Nixon said that, didn't she? She said to Richard, never do that. He said, well, I wouldn't. Of course, I could, but it'd be wrong. We'll be back right after this.
Pop-up ads got you feeling a little edgy? Switch to CU Online, where you'll never be bothered by pop-up ads or banners on your homepage again. And if you sign up today, you'll get unlimited internet access for just $9.95 a month. Chances are that's a 50% savings off what you're paying now. Call now and we'll include internet call waiting with voicemail and caller ID. You're online. A call comes in, and you can see who's calling and choose to take the call or send it to voicemail, all on one phone line.
The online calling features with See Who Online is really amazing. The fact that you can get these messages while you're online and you know who's calling you and you have the option as to whether or not you want to answer immediately or send a voicemail is just amazing.
Switch from America Online and you can still keep your buddy list and instant message your friends for free with See You Online. You get internet call waiting, free voicemail and caller ID, an online reminder service, 10 web-based email accounts, and unlimited internet access, all for the low, low price of $9.95 a month. And for a very limited time, when you call the number on your screen right now, you can get all this free for a whole month. That's 30 days free. And best of all, there's no credit card required. Call the number on your screen now.
The stakes are high.
One mistake and Chris retains the championship.
So it pays to go slow.
Freeze right there.
Play your cards right.
I'll try it higher.
And you might win the show.
Lower than the queen.
Yes!
On Card Sharks, Wild Game, Witty Poetry. Weekdays at 8:30 a.m. Eastern, 5:30 Pacific.
155 there and nothing there. Come on, Angel. Dollar values are doubled. 100 people surveyed. Top five answers are on the board. Here's the question. Name something you might see being carried on the roof of a car.
Yeah. Surfboard.
Surfboard!
Good. Yeah, good answer. All right.
Very good. The answer's gone. You beat that. Something you might see being carried on the roof of a car.
Skis.
Skis. You can throw it.
We'd like to play, Richard.
Yeah. Okay. Yep. It's all right, Bill. It's too late now. We're going to play. Get so unruly, these people. Something you might see being carried on the roof of a car. Okay?
Luggage.
Oh, boy, oh, boy.
Yeah, good answer.
He said luggage? Yes, sir.
All right, yeah.
Very good.
How about a car rack?
Car rack.
All right. Good. All right.
Good.
Good.
Yeah.
What we call CR car rack. Ah. First try.
You can do it.
Of course you can.
Richard, how about a mattress?
Yeah. Hey, all right. You bet.
For those who think young. Oh, when you're out of gas, you know, you just... build a mattress the size of a big giant's catcher's mitt. And hope you're in Utah, I guess. All right. Have you ever carried a mattress up there, by the way, Bob?
When moving,
you
yeah.
You look very happy, yeah. Mattress! Not now. Uncle John, how are you, dear? What do you think?
How about a boat? Like a fisherman, they go on trips and carry their boats on top of
they
their car?
They do indeed.
Good. All right.
Good
one. Yeah.
Good.
In fact, some of them, I believe, have been seen to have their car on top of the boat. It's usually, of course, a fisherman who doesn't drive that well, but if a boat is up there, my darling, you are all right. If not, third strike, and they'll get a chance to shut you out. Boat!
All right! Yeah!
Oh, good. You might see carrying on the roof of a car.
How about, like, camping equipment, like a tent and an ice chest for people that are going camping?
All right.
All right, good.
Tent and a nice chest, did
you right. say? You know, camping equipment.
Right, okay.
All right. Good, good. Yeah. Come on.
Talking of nice chests, why would you carry a nice chest on the roof of a car?
Ice. Oh,
what did she say? Did she say ice?
She said ice chest.
Ice.
Yeah, ice chest. That makes sense. You said a tent. I thought you said a tent and a nice chest. Okay. You know, by all means. But if we've got a nice chest up there and some camping equipment, you will get it all. You'll be in this game. If not, however, your third strike, they get a chance to shut you out. Camping equipment. Not that. Bill, Billy, Bill, Rocky!
Bicycles! Bicycles!
Bicycle.
Bicycle. Okay.
Good answer.
Well, all right. If bicycle's there, you've got it all. You'll play for another $5,000. If not, you're in this game. Bicycle! But I thought they were wrong because they have little bicycle racks, don't they, at the back of the car.
Right.
Still, of course, that's not stopped them winning before. Mm. No money yet. Now, we do have, though, some nice mattresses.
Oh, good.
A nice chest. And a bicycle. No, we got nice prizes. Did you have a nice time?
Oh, super.
You were really nice. And thank you for being here. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. I'm sorry for this.
It's really nice meeting you.
Nice meeting you. Well, Bill's going for another $5,000. But first, a few impressions.
Amazing as it may seem, the same bare aspirin you take for muscle pain and backaches can actually help stop someone you love from dying if taken during a heart attack.
Peter?
That's why aspirin is the one pain reliever you should never be without. Talk to your doctor now.
They said you'll be okay.
Bear, take it for pain, take it for life.
New Always Ultra is now quilted. With 6 times more absorbent protection than women normally need. New quilted Always Ultra. 6 times more protection. Being a girl just got better.
If you want help maintaining healthy joints, the makers of Tylenol proudly introduce Aflexa. Aflexa contains glucosamine, which can help promote flexibility. Try it for a month. Aflexa, do what moves you.
Introducing a new gift of nature, Dexatrim Natural.
Its unique dual-action formula combines the power to burn fat while you eat less.
Its herbal ingredients have been used in Asia for 2,000 years. Dexatrim Natural, the power of nature, the proof of Dexatrim.
Ready.
Okay. Now, we've got Rocky off stage. He's in training, has earphones on. Can't hear. You knew who Apollo Creed was, didn't you? Tell the truth.
Creed? No.
I didn't think you did. You know where Utah is? No, no. If you'd like to get on the show and knock this family off, this is exactly what you should do. Write, ex-President Ford catches Mitt in Utah. Or listen to Gene.
Or right to Family Feud, 6430 Sunset Boulevard, Hollywood, California, 90028. That's 6430 Sunset Boulevard, Hollywood, California, 90028. Richard.
Thank you, Gene. Boy, they don't write songs like that anymore, do they?
I guess not.
Now, you just heard that tune. I want to prove to you how really forgettable that song is. Please hum the refrain we've just heard. Just a second, huh?
That's close.
I have a lump of sugar here for you. There you go. It's on his last legs, but I want to. Hey, promise me if you get the big money here now, you're going to buy Billy a wedding ring.
I'll buy 3.
Promise America.
I promise America. I'll buy 3.
Okay. Just buy one.
Well, she might want 3.
Just buy her one.
Just
the other
one?
Two girls
okay.
Find
I'll buy
their
her
own.
One.
All right, we're playing for. We want you to get another $5,000. Give me 15 seconds, please. Name a modern convenience in everyone's home.
Dishwasher.
A farm animal with a big appetite.
A cow.
Something you put on a table.
Food.
A magazine that people collect.
National Geographic.
A strong fabric.
Cotton.
Turn around. Name a modern convenience in everyone's home. You said? Dishwasher. Survey said? 11. farm animal with a big appetite. You said Alex Karras, I believe. What did you say? Oh, you said a cow. I'm sorry. Survey said. What is it? What do you put on a table? You said food. A survey said 25. Magazine the people collect. They can't say it, but they collect it. They all... Survey said you've got 25. Strong fabric. You said cotton. Our survey said 192. Here's Rocky. You already won points today. I'll ask the same questions that I asked your brother. You cannot duplicate his answers. If you do, you hear this. I say try again. You give me another answer, okay?
Okay.
Please remind everyone the answer is Billy Gavis. Give me 20 seconds on the clock. Bless you. That's for luck.
Thank you.
Name a modern convenience in everyone's home.
Dishwasher.
Try again.
Mixer.
A farm animal with a big appetite.
Horse.
Something you put on a table.
Silverware.
A magazine that people collect.
Life.
A strong fabric.
Cotton.
Try again.
Wool.
Turn around. Modern convenience in everyone's home. You said the dreaded mixer. Our survey said 0. Refrigerator, number 1. Farm animal, big appetite. You said horse. Our survey said 21. A pig. Pig, number 1. Yeah. You got 140. Something you put on the table. You said silverware. Survey said 2. Boy, plastic's come a long way, hasn't it? Food was number 1. Magazine people collect. You said it adds a life. Survey said 8. The one we couldn't say, national, but it was the number 1 answer, believe it or not. Strong fabric. You said wool. Survey said 4. Look what he's wearing. Denim. Denim, number 1. $154, $5 for every point, a total of 770. We will return.
The taunting.
Come on.
The finger pointing. The excitement of Celebrity Family Feud happens weeknights at 10 Eastern, 7 Pacific, only on Game Show Network.
They say bigger is better, right? Not exactly. For occasional loss of bladder control, there are big, bulky undergarments. And there's this. Poise Ultra Plus pads with side shields. Incredibly, this pad protects as well as a regular undergarment. That's because Poise Ultra Plus has more of this special absorbent material inside called Dry Touch that absorbs more than 10 times its weight in fluid. So you stay dry and comfortable. Poise Ultra Plus pads, the freedom to be yourself.
Did you know that mosquitoes are attracted to dark clothing? Did you know that a poison ivy rash can appear just minutes after contact? That's why there's Cortisone 10 Plus with vitamins A and E plus aloe. Among these, it's the only one with the medicine doctors recommend most to stop itch and help heal. Trust the power of Cortisone 10 Plus. What are you itching for?
Also, try Cortisone 10 Quick Shot Spray. No itch relief goes on faster.
Caress fragranced body washes. They do more than silken skin. Their fragrances seduce your senses. They're completely transforming. Now that really changes things. Caress fragranced body washes.
To the woman who gave me the right to vote.
To play sports.
To the woman who swam the channel.
Climbed Mount Everest.
Mount Everest.
To the woman who taught me piano.
Ballet.
Trigonometry.
To the woman who flew in combat.
In peacetime.
To the working mom. Soccer mom.
Single mom.
Stay at home mom.
To the woman who gave me life.
And who said I can live mine.
Any way I choose.
The revolution continues.
The revolution continues.
All right, honey, let me have it.
There's an easier way to see stars. Hollywood Squares weekdays on Game Show Network.
Well, we're going to read our National Geographic. But we have to say goodbye to you. Bye-bye.
Some departing contestants received the newest Hoover convertible with almost 50% more cleaning power than models of just a few years ago. Another reason why America trusts Hoover. And me, the long-lasting fragrance created by Coberell for the woman who knows exactly who she is. So distinctive, it smells different on every woman. And Quoizel Lighting, your choice of one of these brass-finished table lamps with bronze highlighting. Complements traditional and contemporary settings from Quoizel. And a 22-piece master mechanic multi-drive socket set from True Value Hardware Stores, who combine value and personal service in over 5,000 locations.
Stakes are high, so it pays to go slow. Play your cards right, and you might win the show on Card Sharks. Next on Game Show Network.
Gum that puts your breath on ice for a long time. Dentine Ice. Nothing's colder than ice.
And I said, don't worry, you're not even touching my golf club. I just flew in from the country club, and boy, are my birdies tired. So I asked my caddy for a 9-iron, and he said, you're going to need more than a 9-iron to get those wrinkles out. Hey, I got a million of them. 100 of them. And I got a few left.
The Crosby National Celebrity Golf Tournament at Bermuda Run, June 1st through 4th.
Thank you, and I'm going to be here all week.
In the Piedmont Triad, all directions lead to News Channel 12. You'll find us wherever local news is happening. For complete local coverage of the Piedmont Triad, depend on News Channel 12.
The only radar powerful enough to be called super is on News Channel 12.
Beauty and the Beast's edition of The Family Feud. From Playboy, Miss August 1998, Angela Little. 1999, Playmate of the Year.